Today we have a 2010 Mazak QuickTurn Smart 200. Machine comes with an LNS quick load servo 65 bar feed, tailstock, chip conveyor. It's got a tool setter and a parts catcher. It's got a S20 collet on the spindle. All right, let's run it. We gotta close the door in order to run everything, unfortunately, but you can still get a good idea. That's the spindle at 1,000. Spindle at 2,000. Spindle at 3,000. That's a spindle at 4,000. Max RPM on this is 5,000. All right. What next? We're gonna index a turret. First we'll jog it. Machine will come with the tool holders mounted to the turret. That's a sheet metal rocking back and forth. It's the tailstock. Can you just open the door? Okay, now you can see the inside better. All right, parts catcher. Okay, like I said, machine comes with the quick load servo, 65 bar feed, and some spindle liners as well. Machine can be inspected under power in our Harrison, New Jersey warehouse. Thanks for watching.